no damages because they try to damage my name. What is important, it is if I put back my name, you see, to prove that that is nothing of that sort existed. So in the High Court, the Honorable Judge in front of him, they accepted that they will ask apology, and the order of consent order has been, you know, quiet, it is already there. In fact, the defendant would have read one by one. If you see the book, no? Meminta maaf kepada plaintiff, that's me. Okay, there are three orders which they have read and they have agreed. Then what is this mean? What does that mean? He has read what? There is no Q&A supposed to be. They are supposed to be read and go for apology, public apology in the media. I have agreed because as long as they have accused, you see, they have alleged some of this video existing where I am there and so on. Police has proved, okay, after going into deep investigation, they have said nothing of that sort in the video, okay? That is why they have agreed and all that. Huh? No, you asked, but he has read what? You would have heard it, what? You would have recorded here, what? No, it is here. See, defendant secara bersama this mengakui bahawa lanjutan daripada siasatan polis di atas, okay, all that, okay, pihak polis telah mendapati bahawa plaintif tidak terlibat di dalam sebarang skandal seks dengan seorang wanita seperti yang telah digempar-gempurkan sebelum ini, dan visual plaintif tidak terkandung di dalam DVD, VCD, CD yang menjadi hal perkataan laporan-laporan polis tersebut. Number two, all the five, meminta maaf kepada plaintif untuk apa-apa inando negatif, memalukan dan kecederaan yang timbul terhadap watak dan reputasi plaintif, lanjutan daripada sidang media yang telah diadakan di bilik sidang media di bangunan SUK. This is there. Very clearly, yes, right. And the third one, memberi aku janji kepada plaintif untuk tidak menerbitkan atau mengulangi perkataan-perkataan yang telah diterbitkan semasa sidang media tersebut dan atau lain-lain perkataan yang seumpamanya dalam apa-apa cara jumpa. They have read and all the five accepted what? When you have accepted and then you come back and say no, it looks very funny for a...
I think what is important for Datuk Ganesan, damage is not important for him. He just wants his reputation to be restored. And I think the defendants, by apologizing and undertaking not to repeat similar assertions against Datuk Ganesan, is sufficient vindication of Datuk Ganesan's reputation. At least that's what we believe.